In this worksheet called Year Data, we've got a number of different charts. The charts don't have all elements that we might need. A chart element includes terms such as grid lines, legends, titles. The chart to the right of the data here doesn't have a main title, does have a legend at the top. There's no description of the numbers. Sometimes we want to add chart elements. When you select a chart, the design and format contextual tabs become visible. And on the design tab, the leftmost button is called Add Chart Element. Now, depending upon where you are in your use of charts, you might not be sure of all these choices, but as I slide down, you see some options to the right of, for example, chart title, data labels, data table, and so on. We get some ideas as to what some of these features are, and of course, if you are familiar with them, you know which ones you might be using. You can also get to these same choices in a different way. When a chart is selected, you'll see three buttons to the right along the upper right-hand side. The plus button is pretty much a duplicate of what we just saw. Now, I can leave that visible for the moment and go back to, on the design tab, that left button, Add Chart Element. Now, as you look back and forth here, you're seeing pretty much the same. There's a little bit of difference here at the bottom. Some of the features here are available only for some kinds of charts, so we're not always seeing every single match here just perfectly. But recognize that ultimately both of these lead us to the same choices. So if we wanted a chart title, possibly we've clicked this plus button on the right, click the box for chart title. We see a placeholder for that on the chart. We could proceed with that. Notice also to the right of chart title here, we see an arrow. And we can click that arrow and then possibly see the chart title above the chart, even though we don't have our own text in there just yet. Centered overlay, that's a different look, and possibly some more options as we proceed down into this dialog box, looking at some other choices here. I'm going to close that and now undo by pressing Control Z, the ability to add that title. Let's proceed with the same idea using the Add Chart Element button. Remember, on the Design tab, the contextual tab that's visible when a chart is selected, we can go back to Add Chart Element, and maybe we'll put in chart title there. Here we see it's slightly different. The visuals maybe are a little bit better. The difference between above chart and centered overlay, we can explore that before making the choice. So perhaps that's better. And here too, we have more title options. And similarly, we get that dialog box on the right side. So you can begin to see how these work. And at different times, you'll change your mind about what a chart needs and doesn't need. This isn't the only way to add elements, but do be aware of the fact that, for example, we don't see grid lines here. One possible approach is, let's again go to that Add Chart Element button. And down to grid lines. And maybe you hadn't thought about the fact that grid lines, although often they're horizontal, could be vertical here. And we see in a preview what we're about to choose and different choices here. Some of these are faintly visible. You're probably not seeing anything here. I can barely see that there are minor vertical lines there. And the same thing here with minor horizontal, but others are more visible. And here too, more grid line options. And once again, without necessarily going into that dialog box on the right, we can begin to see there's some other choices. We could control the thickness of the line and make other changes as well. And at another time, in adjusting these grid lines, maybe we sort of like these, but we're not quite sure, we can always click that plus button to get to grid lines that way. Maybe the advantage of the plus button is it's closer to the chart in question. We don't have to go to the upper part of the menu on the left side of the screen. And we can proceed here with grid lines too, and some of the options there brought out by the arrows. So different choices, different ways to add elements, mainly through that leftmost button on the design tab called Add Chart Element, or that plus sign that we see to the right where we can add chart elements to a chart.